All right, guys, strap in because we're about to play some grand operations. Tonight is December 10th, 2018. Let's get it on. Grand operations. So I'm going to stream every Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday at 9 p.m. Feel like watching me, go to Mixer, / LiquidN7, LiquidN7's channel. Look me up. Also, next day I'll post on YouTube. If you like, help me out, go ahead and...
Our tactics yesterday were sound, but the execution somewhat flawed. Nevertheless, we've arrived at the Hellfire Pass in good shape. Now we must break through the German defenses. Capture and hold all assigned objectives. Step by step, we shall force Jerry out of the pass.
Very cool. Then hold as many objectives as you can. I'm gonna go on a little mini.
That's our first enemy kill. Sneak
over to G, unless anybody else has any objections. I'll see you there. Too.
fight. We've taken objective Charlie, soldiers.
Well done, we have taken objective Able. Watch out there! Trouble at this position. There, looks like trouble. Right there.
Objective Charlie is now ours. We have lost Objective George, soldiers.
Watch out, over there.
Attention, we are losing Objective Easy.
Looking at an enemy scout! Got eyes on trouble there.
Nearly beaten them. Keep going.
Fun.
Objective
trouble at this position.
Fire pass has fallen to our forces, and the remnants of the German defenders are retreating. We will now move in for the final blow. Today we defeated the German Afrika Korps for the first time, and God willing, it will not be the last. While we defeated the Germans in the pass, our flank struck a blow against Jerry's airfields. It is now also clear why the Germans fell back, as it allowed them to link up with reinforcements. We will rout them again by securing this area objective by objective.
Soldiers!
of trouble over there.
STG on the ridge.
Campaign achieved a degree of success, but only a degree. German panzers counterattacked at the Hellfire Pass. We must fall back if we are to avoid encirclement. But your efforts here were not in vain. You've shown the German army the shadow of defeat is quickly falling over them. The German army is attacking all along the Dutch border, violating Holland's neutrality. We expect their paratroopers to go after our heavy artillery in preparation for a large-scale assault. Protect our cannons. Without them, there's nothing to deny Jerry safe landing zones.
Problem over there.
Really?
They have armed Objective Baker.
The looks of that.
Bloody catastrophe. We've lost all our heavy artillery and have nothing to bombard the German landing zones with. Emboldened by this success, we can expect the Germans to begin their full assault soon. God help us all. Our surviving artillery had little success in disrupting the German airlift. We now face their main attack on the streets of Rotterdam. Hold each city block for as long as possible before falling back. We shall crush Jerry's hope of an easy victory.
Cypher's all right.
Thank you. Grenade!
Thank you.
guy on top of the bridge, sniping. Alright, thank you. This is who I was warning you about.
Danger, over there.
Finish this!
Abel has been lost.
Shown our qualities against the armed might of Germany. They were unable to take Rotterdam, and instead they have laid siege to the city. Ultimately, this is a battle we cannot win, and the terms of this surrender are being discussed. The suffering of the civilian population must end. Our terms for surrender were answered with German bombs. The destruction of the city center is a despicable act that will not go unpunished. We have orders to counterattack, and that is exactly what we will do, liberating Rotterdam from Jerry's presence.
Thank you.
What?
fucking a bomb!
Objective Charlie has been armed.
Guns! Everywhere! Fucking help me! Problem over there.
Objective Baker is now destroyed. Good work. No more objectives were destroyed in that assault. Objective is open to attack. Go!
Good night, soldier! Support's coming!
extraordinary victory. The Germans threw all their might against us, and still we prevailed. Unfortunately, threatened with further bombings, the Dutch have decided to surrender. Their government and royal family are being evacuated to England. One day they will return.
Well, everybody, that's it for me. It's been fun. See you again tomorrow night at 9 Eastern Standard Time. Don't forget, if you like what I'm doing, hit up my Patreon at patreon.com/liquidn7. Thank you again for joining me. Have a nice night.